Absolutely.
I never.
I couldn't believe it.
Oh.
It's a little rundown, but pretty spacious inside. You can keep a change of clothes or anything you'd like here. I hope you'll find it useful. You know, it's not bad relaxing together like this. Let's have a little chat. Oh? What's that? I wanted to do something about this country. There's only so much that can be done in Tulsa, you know. And I'm trying to do what's best for the whole of Japan. That might not mean what's best for Tulsa. If I hadn't left, it might have meant trouble for my family. I didn't really have a choice. Like this. Ah, is that so? Right, let's go. Pretty handy, right? You can use it how you like. I'll pop in every now and then. From now on, I'll tell everyone that this is where we're staying. That should make things a little livelier. Well, that's it for you and me tonight. But I'm going to keep searching for leads on Master Shoin's location. Come on, no need to get all polite. Think nothing of it. I know you've got my back, too. Ah, wait a second. I wanted to give you this. It's a pocket watch. Now you can check the time anytime. Hope you don't mind that it's slightly used. I think you'll still find it handy. Well, see you around.
We've heard reports you're making very dubious items. Oh, you! What are you doing here? You look shady to me.
Out with it! Who are you? We're under strict orders from Lord Yi to arrest anyone suspicious.
You're out of line! It's time to teach you a lesson! Are you now? Yes!
Thanks. That was a big help. I owe you. Those nitwits, they think cameras are some kind of weapon. I'd like to give you a demonstration, but I'm afraid my camera is broken. It means I can't earn a living. How is it, Igashichi? Got it working again?
I'm afraid not. Without the schematic, I'm at the end of my rope! Curse those dumped thieves!
Are you serious? This isn't good.
Those thugs have no idea of the value of what they've stolen! But I can hardly just go and ask for them back. Wait. Is that my glider prototype you have there? You managed to get it back from those thieves! Most impressive! Could it work? I don't know. But it might. I can see it all in my head, the perfect plan. I need those schematics back. And if you help me, I'll give you a camera. Sound good? A clear and rational response. You must have the inventor's spirit. Those thieves have a base in the Mitre Castle ruins, but we can't just stroll straight in. Head to the temple hall nearby. Oh, dear! I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Igashichi Iizuka. Back home in Hitachi, I'm known as Igashichi the Tinkerer. Well, I shall see you there.
Dear me. Seems he's fired up once again. Well, please do what you can to help him.
That is a very fine steed you have there. Pray, would you like to try some horseback archery? My name is Kiyokane Ogasawara. As the name would suggest, I instruct others in the Ogasawara style of archery. I believe the art of horseback archery is an excellent teacher of the true samurai spirit. As such, I make it a point to occasionally recruit new students from those I meet. Then let me be your guide. Please, this way. Marvelous technique! It is as if you are one with your horse. I'm glad to see you. I would be glad to. Thank you. Marvelous technique. It is as if you are one with your horse.
Huh? have a browse.
Listen.
Hey, you. You look like trouble. You might be just who I'm looking for. Rough someone up for me, and I'll make it worth your while. You interested? There's this real piece of work who swindled me out of some money. I saw him hanging around the waste ground up ahead. Come on, go and rough him up, will you? I'll make it worth your while. Much obliged. I knew you wouldn't let me down.